So when we deal with agency, we're looking at the commissioner's standards. And the first thing that we have to look at is A.A.C. R4 281101. And this deals with two things, right? This deals with your fiduciary duty that you owe to your clients. So your clients would be, if you are the listing agent, your clients would be anyone that owns the property or has an interest in the property. If you are representing a buyer, then your client would be the buyer, right? The person or entity that's going to purchase the property. But while you owe a fiduciary duty to your clients, you also owe a duty to treat all parties to the transaction fairly, right?